it's important because you really want to have friends of your brand. You want people to have a vested interest. So, for example, I imagine, Michael, you signed up today. You know, we've been friends for a while, but now let's just say we weren't, and you signed up today because you heard me speak and you're interested, you know a little bit more about it, and you're going to watch the progress of the store. And by the time I get to able to sell everything I want to sell, you have a vested interest in my brand. You've helped me build it because now I've had communications with you and you've spread the word to your friends. So that's really important, that feeling. And it's really important for people starting the store too, because you really want to hear what people have to say. You want a group of people because, again, these are a bunch of little bets that we're taking. This is the idea I'm telling you Shop Par Avian is today. But when Google had their, when Google came up with Google, they went through five business plans before, five totally different ideas before they landed on what they landed on. And so you have to be comfortable. You know, if we're talking a year from now, maybe what I just described to you, maybe this will be a completely different business model.